level 6. The Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase 2. Relay is now offline.
Copy that. Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
All right, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, head for the hangar.
Colonel, on our way to the hangar.
Noble Five? Meet him there.
Affirmative. On approach.
Affirmative. On approach.
Six, go for those shield controls. I need in.
Huh.
gotta get you aboard, Gunnel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Six, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
Got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan.
Frigate's gone, Six. Nothing we can do.
Noble, you're in deep with no cover. Get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there!
Looks like the bridge, all right.
Corvette on a refueling track to the supercarrier. Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Six, our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar. At your earliest convenience, Noble Six.
Thanks.
It shook me.
Savannah did a number on the door. There's no way back up to the Sabres.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with a Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to enter it.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and her thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
yeah,
point.
Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this. Tell him to make it count.
Thank you.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Gamma station control, reading multiple pings below the orbital defense.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomalies too. Are you reading it? Multiple covenant signatures.
Slipspace rupture detected.
They're everywhere. Yeah, must be the whole damn covenant.
Slipspace rupture detected.
This is Kilo Dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, Dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, Dispatch. 4-0 out.
Company, be advised, we have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers. Romeo Company, be advised, we have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers.
Sixes, Kilo 4-0, Covenant Corvettes raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1. Danger close, my command, over.
Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF 1 at your command.
Fire FPF 1, over.
Firing FPF 1. Shot.
Hold on to your helmets.
Kilo 4-0, request FPF SITREP.
Negative 2-6. Corvette still coming.
Copy, 4-0. Firing FPF 2. Shot.
Damn!
come from?
Who cares? Spartan, assist!
Copy, evac 7. Move to assist the evac. Over.
What's the matter with you?
I'm in cover.
Elevator in the atrium goes down to the cargo port. Cargo port goes to the tower.
Gotta get in there!
Whoa! Contact! From the west!
Let's move in and find that elevator. So long.
We're evacuating a group of civilians on the floor below you. As soon as I reach the cargo port, I'll send the elevator back up.
Okay, everyone find some cover. Stay sharp. We need to hold this position. Drop ships! Deploying to the courtyard! Watch your flanks!
Thank you.
That Corvette over the starport pounded the hell out of the place. Cargo ports are passable on foot. Rooftop evacs are won. They could use the executive landing pad, except there's no easy way to get there. A group of ODST specialists are working a plan. They might appreciate some backup.
Other side of the hall there, Lieutenant. Right through triage.
Banshee.
Blood metal, Jeff.
Yeah! All clear!
Got an extra jetpack. Go ahead, try it on, Spartan. You don't mess with a hell jumper.
Welcome to the bullfrogs.
We're gonna capture the landing pad on the executive wing so the evac birds can land. Try and keep up, Spartan.
Area secure.
They're multiplying.
Oh.
Here come the bullfrogs!
Spartan. There's the pad. East end of that tower.
Other side! Other side! Entrance is on the other side!
Position.
Pour it on.
Fire! Ah. 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 Ah.
Yankee-9er to Echo Dispatch. Landing pad is clear. Send in the evac bird.
Copy, Yankee-9er. Birds away.
Pleasure jumping with you, Spartan. We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece. This is your ride, Spartan.
Get on board, Lieutenant. We've got civilians that need immediate assistance. City's been under siege for the last 5 days. Thought we had it in hand. Then those corvettes showed up. Our fleet's scattered. Pulling back. Hell, we've all got orders to evacuate. Yes, some of us just don't like leaving a job half-finished.
Evac transport Delta 15 to Evac Dispatch. Loaded up, ready to go. Delta 15, this is Evac Dispatch. Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
Midtown airspace is way too high. Gonna take an alternate route.
Delta 15 to Dispatch. Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire. Copy, Delta 15. Can you...
Mayday, boarding to 10. We're going in. I'm gonna try to set her down.
Actual. Should we send search and rescue birds?
Negative, dispatch.
Push them back
off our beach.
Up and over.
Clear.